Hey guys, welcome to Steak FM. Here we make food sound good. In this week's episode, we're going to make a milkshake out of the song Shake It Off by Taylor Swift. The song on its own has 2.5 billion views. That's actually insane. This cool tune is a modern classic, and so that's why I choose for an all-American classic, the strawberry milkshake. And to add something of my personal favorites, an Oreo milkshake. To get a great combination of taste and color, we're going to use fresh strawberries. And yeah, the Oreos are just plain Oreos. So guys, without any hesitation, this is what you're going to need to make it. 5.5 ounces of milk, 2 to 3 scoops of ice cream, 100 grams of strawberries, and 2 teaspoons of sugar. And for the Oreos, we're going to use 5.5 ounces of milk, 2 to 3 scoops of ice cream, 3 to 4 Oreos, and about a teaspoon of chocolate syrup. So, with all this in front of us, let's start cooking. First, we add the ice cream and milk to the blender. Mix it until we get a nice mixture. Be careful not to overmix it, because it will lose its thickness. Now we add the strawberries to it, together with the sugar. Mix until all the strawberries are mixed up in the ice cream. Pour it over in a glass and leave it in the refrigerator for about 1/2 hour. Now onto the Oreo milkshake. Add the ice cream and the milk to the blender, mixed up as we did with the first one. Add about 4 Oreos to the milky ice cream, together with the chocolate syrup. Mix it until all the Oreo bits are small enough to suck through a straw. And again, pour it in a glass and place it in the refrigerator to cool down. And there you have it guys, the Shake It Off milkshake. So guys, hope you like it. I hope to see you soon in the next episode on Steak FM. Hey guys, if you liked the video, press the like button and subscribe to see the next one.